it's me, Kitsio Gaming, and today I just want to share some news that I just found out today, which was really sad. The news that I found out today was that my nana had a stroke, and that is putting like a lot of pressure on me, and I feel like it's all my fault. Why? Because I'm always there for her, like she's there for me as I am there for her. And then like half of her body is paralyzed, so like she can't talk, she can't walk. That's like the saddest thing ever. Then it's like, especially she's like been a mother to me since there's this one thing that's been happening in my life. So yeah, so I feel like that's all my fault that I wasn't there, and like I feel like it's all my fault, and I feel like none of this would have happened if I would have just been right by her side the whole time, and I'm like at somewhere else at this place, and I didn't know that until today. I didn't know that till today, and that was kind of shocking to hear. But I hope she's okay. Like, I don't want to lose another person. She just means like a lot to me. It's just very sad. And what she had was this was a stroke, and that kind of like got me. And then I read about it in a book, and none of those things is what she did. Like the mostly cause of stroke is like doing drugs and all that. She didn't do that, or drink beer or anything like that. All I hope is that she's going to be okay, she gets better. I just hope she gets better. I don't want to lose her. She means the world to me. I would do anything for my nana. She's been there for me when I've been through a hard thing. She's always just cheered me on. She's always helped me through difficult times and all that. I don't freaking want to lose her. I don't ever want to lose her. She means the world to me. I will do anything for her, even if that means taking my life away. And you guys probably might be asking why I'm sharing this all you guys. I might be like not be uploading videos. I might not be uploading videos that much, because I'm probably going to be seeing my nana. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be celebrating my father's birthday, which I'm going to have to go all the way to California. That's where his part of his family is. That's where his grave is in California. And then also my aunt, she had her baby yesterday. And when my nana had a stroke, that was like yesterday when that happened. And then I just got the news like today, and hopefully I go see her. I have to go and see her. Thank you.
just so afraid that I lose her. Cause I don't freaking want to lose her. She's the best thing that ever happened. Cause ever since my dad passed away, she's been there like all times. If my mom wasn't there for me, I don't know what was. Now I'm worried I'm gonna lose her. I don't wanna lose her ever. So, I'm sorry guys if I'm making you cry. I'm just so sorry. I don't expect you guys to feel bad, but I've already lost about 3 family members, and I was so close to losing my mother when she was in the hospital for a surgery. And then now I feel like I need to lose my nonna. I can't lose her. I don't want to lose anybody. And I'm seriously mean, everybody. If I lose anyone, that constantly hurts me. Speaking of all the stuff I've went through, there's only one person that I actually told that knows everything about me. I trust her so much. Otherwise, none of my best friends, even though what I went through, even though I lost some people, they know that I lost some people, and that's it. They don't know my whole entire story. So I'll see you guys in the next video or tomorrow. I'm Crystal Gaming signing off. Bye guys.